I see no point in living if I can't be beautiful.
Man, I remember I had a big crush on this girl, Katie. People called her kind of Fat Katie, I think, but I just called her just Katie. She was fat, man. Good, that meant there was more of her, bro. And I wrote Katie on my...
I'm a carver shit up, don't step to me. Bust a cop's skull open on Elm Street. Dancing in the woods, party in the trees. Turn it up, that's a ghost mountain cemetery.
Emily has a heart. Inside a jar. Under her bed.
What is wrong with me? Please just tell me so maybe I can get better. I don't want to end up like Mom, or I want to be dancing up on the screen like the pretty girls in the pictures.
And of course, I call everyone ladybugs if I really love them. Of course, she's not a ladybug. She's huge, but she's so beautiful. She's a mammoth, of course. And she has blonde hair.
I know this pretty pretty girl, always think about her. And when she says hi to me, butterflies go right through me. And when I see her dancing, wanna take a chance in getting a little closer and maybe get to know her.
I want to be stereotyped. I want to be classified.
One baby to another says I'm lucky to meet you. I don't care what you think.
Do you think I'm an athlete?
What are you talking about?
Well, you know, I think I'm an athlete, and sometimes I feel like you guys don't see me that way.
Sometimes you're better off dead. There's a gun in your hand that's pointing at your head. You think you're mad, too unstable, kicking in chairs and knocking down tables in a restaurant. In a-
he might not look like he gets bitches, but honey, that dick was 11 inches.
Well then, how did he get that swollen lip then? He
doesn't have a swollen lip.
So that she will watch the stars through tears instead of following the one cold star that is her destiny? No, no.
So
well, you know, I thought a lot about what we were talking about the other day, and you were right. I mean, who really cares how I dress?
Not me.
I'm tired of people judging me by how I look. Oh, and hey, check out my shoes. They're not black. My old look was attracting all the lowlives. Maybe now I'll finally find a decent guy.
But once you get him, you're gonna go back to the old look, right?
I don't know. I mean, you got me thinking that maybe I've been hiding behind the clothes and the makeup. I mean, I kind of like the new me. Leather chokers and corsets, who needs them, right?
Yeah, who needs them?
You won't believe it.
Diane,
Diane, are you there? Diane, I need you.
Why did you call me?
Diane, you're gonna save me, right? I called you and you're coming to get me?
I can't save you.
Then pick up.
It's too late. What's done is done.
No.
Doesn't matter.
Yesterday, I was planning to jump off a really tall bridge and kill myself.
I'm not in love with you anymore.
I didn't know you ever were.
And get this, his suicide note was stuck to the fridge with a Cookie Monster magnet. All he wrote on it, Nicole's fault. I'm Nicole, by the way. Hi, what the fuck did I do to him?
You destroyed music! Give it up for fuckface, everyone!
I got some more tattoos, so I thought I'd show them. There's probably gonna be blood, but that's fine because, I don't know, I guess that happens. Ugh, I can't fucking open this, dude. It's bullshit. There we go. This is the best way to open it. Use scissors, you know? I feel like I'm all sweaty and yucky. Ew! That's fun. Ugh! How the fuck do I get this one? It's stuck in my armpit hair. Oh, Jesus. I have some bad news. It's stuck in my armpit hair. Ah! I don't know what to do. I don't want to water though. I don't. Ah! Okay, I got it. Easy, first try.
Blood. Lots of blood.
I realize this is the only way to show it. Fuck. I got a Joker card. Yeah, you see that? Wow, blood. I got the Misfits logo, Crimson Ghost. Right there. I also got this heart touched up that's on my wrist, so now it pops more. Cool. And then I also got this ghost guy from Scooby-Doo. He's one of the villains. I need to get more of the villains, but for now we have this one. He's all slimy, but, you know, that's okay. And then I got the Slipknot logo. Yeah. Like, last week I got, like, these spirals on my elbow.
Wow, look at that.
And I got this spider. And people are like, oh, it looks like MCR spider, because it kind of is. But instead of doing the lightning bolt, we did a swirl, because I like swirls. That's all of my newest tattoos. Okay. Also, I'm going to be selling this bloody wrapper from my tattoos for $500,000. So just leave a comment down below if you want this. Maybe I'll even spit on it.
You're a drug dealer.
No, what? How?
Right now, I currently look too good. Like, in 2 weeks, I'm gonna look back at some of these videos and pictures I'm taking and be like, damn, I used to be so beautiful 2 weeks ago. But let me show you guys my outfit. I just feel so cute, and when I feel cute, I'm gonna show myself off. Shoes, match that hat. That's all that matters. Also, I've been getting a lot of comments on Instagram about my body, because Instagram comment sections are just another world. And I'm here to tell you, I'm a normal girl. I am not an Instagram model. I am not a P model. You know, I'm gonna have my lumps and bumps, and I also eat whatever I want. So, yes, I got a tummy, yes, I got lonjas, and yes, I got cellulite. Deal with it. Splits! I tried doing the splits.
My door after a fight with my mom and started blaring Yellow Submarine by the Beatles. My stupid mom doesn't get me. I stroked my Queen poster in sadness and suddenly I was in the 1970s. Is that? No way. That can't be. Roger Taylor?
What do you mean, white party? The fuck am I gonna wear? I dress like Wednesday fucking Adam.
Oh, hang on.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's white party outfit is gonna be this, because it's all I fuck.
Yeah.
Since when did you like Radiohead? I had OK Computer on 180-gram vinyl with a triple gatefold sleeve.
Stay in the box. No! Stay in the box. No! Get out of my skin!
Mom, can you give me some money, please? Mom, can you give me some money, please? Stop fucking around.
I can't.
Mom, give me some fucking money, please! What are you doing? I'm your son!
I don't have it!
Mom, don't fuck around like this! Give me some money! Mom!
You have no right to be depressed. You haven't tried hard enough to like it. Haven't seen enough of this world yet.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store.
I told you we needed more glitter.
And you got autism.
I don't have a disability.
5 minutes later.
Now, ideally, this sounds great. But logically,
I don't like the cheeses in big lumps. Yeah. It makes me feel uncomfortable. I don't like it. It needs to separate.
No cheese lumps.
Leah, gross cheese lump.
That's a nice Nirvana shirt. Can you name 3 songs?
Right?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Do you like fatherhood?
Vodka? Yes, I love vodka.
Do you feel like you have a sort of healthy relationship with social media and those filters?
I was never addicted to LSD.
What? This is a moment in history! Take a picture!
This is what you want?
More than anything.
Okay.
I don't really want it.
Then why the fuck are you making me buy it?
I want to try it.
Okay.
I'm scared to try it.
Johnny, get something you want.
Do you feel like I do? And crowd.
Hey, you want to hit an elf bar? I thought I told them to shut that down. What? Which one of them snuck in the alcohol? All right, was it Tinsel McJingle? I'm gonna kick his fucking ass. I'm fucking alcoholic.
Your elemental power is green.
What's that?
Green.
Okay, so just to recap. Fire, ice, water, earth, lightning, and
green.
So I'm talking to this guy, it's going well, and I thought it's time that I go to his place. I wanted to bring him his favorite dessert because I like to bake. He said he wanted cookies. Easy enough, right? I go to bring him the cookies, and he opens the door, and he goes, "Those cookies look great, but I only want to taste your cookie." And I'm like, "These are my cookies, what do you mean?" He was talking about my ooh-ah.
Oh
Angie, I love your crystals.
Witch!
Who is Slipknot?
What do you mean by that? I don't understand the question. Give it to me again. What the hell are you talking about? I don't understand what the hell you're saying.
Who is Slipknot?
I don't understand what the hell you're saying!
Okay, can you explain to me about the band?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
There was a very hungry, genetically modified caterpillar, 7 nuclear missiles.